Okay, this is a 2018 Ford F-150. We added the Excalibur 1670 with the DVR module we had it programmed. Everything works from the factory remote. You don't have to carry the actual remote control that comes with the alarm system because the module incorporates everything to the factory alarm through the data bus. Locks the doors. I'm gonna go ahead and unlock the doors. Okay. To remote start, you're gonna hit this three times. One, two, three. What happens is you have to have it locked and then give it a second and then you go 1, 2, 3 and it will remote start. What happened is it was unlocked and then I went 1, 2, 3 and then in reality it had to be one more. So the car is running by remote control now. To turn it off, it's the same thing. 1, 2, 3 turns off the car. Okay. And then you can hit this arm and it will unlock all the doors. And basically for the shock sensor. Okay, let's go over the triggers. If somebody opens the door, it fires off. Somebody bangs in the glass, fire off the alarm. Alarm fires off. I'm gonna go ahead and shut off the alarm and that shuts off the unit. It's got the, somebody opens the door, it fires off. When it's remote start, if you push the foot on the brake, it shuts off the unit.